Take a good look at the new face of WWE. It's The Lock.
From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the Superstar.
The pressure is on.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Superstar.
A life-changing opportunity.
First two contestants are in the ring, and this Royal Rumble is underway.
One of the most unpredictable matches in WWE. Strange bedfellows and backstabbing are common sights here.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Superhuman. The damage he's taking is starting to...
Oh, no. Getting in position.
What's he planning to do here?
Oh, my God. Superhuman power.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer.
That's a great escape. Could very well get dumped out of here.
He lost his shot to the throat.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Who's it gonna be?
Oh, the Lock manages to counter.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
This could be his moment.
DDT! Fight! With the reversal! Snapmare takedown.
Oh, a single leg dropkick.
He's got him scouted. What grace. Float over into the DDT.
Closed fist punch to the jump. That's one way to break up the move.
Oh, there's the Pele kick.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb. Falcon arrow.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
So many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking in the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Well, no matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be in.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event, WrestleMania. What a punch.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oof. Running knee in the corner. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Neck breaker excellently executed. The Lock has been eliminated.
That was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. He's absorbed some damage already. Here we go. Lands face first. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire. From here, escape just in time.
Hurricanrana. Oh, flipping the script down there. Never left out of his spot. What a maneuver we just saw there. Barely knees into the body, and they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, my God. What a slap.
That's respect.
Oh,
slows that down with a well-placed kick.
One responds after another. Back and forth we go.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Here we go.
Able to reverse. Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. He's got control.
DDT. He's taking the attack to the competition with that one. And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
He climbs into the ring.
Great reversal. Place target. Uh-oh. Flapjack. And did you hear the impact of that?
All measured up.
Drop kick to the back.
This is right for him.
Turns to the ring. This could
puts an end to that.
Hit the mark with that one. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
And look who it is, guys. We definitely wish left to get into it and make a statement, Michael. Oh, loving more. Placing them right where they want them into the corner.
Sequence of reversals now.
Side headlock applied. Oh, right hand for good measure. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Look at this.
This should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Kane has been eliminated.
This country just witnessed that.
This top 10 looking to end their opponent.
Folks are having great sex, then you should try it.
They're setting him up!
These two having an answer for everything.
recover a little bit.
Just a little bit longer to go.
through and through the opposition.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point. He turns it around.
Fading fast. The Russian leg sweep.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Taking away the center of all movement.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Release back suplex.
Fires back with a knee.
Ankle of medicine has been eliminated.
Oh, no, no, no. We're going to see something else. Has it hooked in?
Inverted vertical suplex. Who's it gonna be? Back around into a neck breaker. Look at this. Oh man. Just listen to
that. That was a well-targeted attack. And he keeps his focus on an attack.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Just unloading knees to the body.
He had it scouted.
Looks like it's gotten overwhelming. It only takes so much before it fails on you. He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, the lock gets caught with a counter.
HBK a moving target here. Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Who's it gonna be?
Guys,
he definitely looks ready to get in there and make a stabbing Michael.
He's ejected from the ring.
He moves the attack. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
We're about to find out who enters next. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Oh, this is going to be ugly. This isn't going to be good.
It's like a